Oracle, I'm doing a redo because the first time around, everything just kind of went haywire, and I was not very satisfied with the second part because I was dying so much. And with that said, let's begin. It's strange that whenever I sit still, frame rates go up. Faces remind me of those trees in Mortal Kombat. Except they don't have an interest in eating Keen. Peeing all over the place, dude. Pogo sticks make. Of course, this is not a speed run. I'm going to take my time in completing each level.
Thank you.
many oracles.
Oh, thank you so much for rescuing me. I'll return to the Oracle Chamber immediately.
No sweat, O Guardian of Wisdom. Gotta be some sort of law against slugs peeing all over the place. Balls to head back this way and grab the items. Come on. Said this was a previous. This is actually a redo because my previous streams did not come out the way I expected. And sometimes, in order to go forwards, you have to go backwards. Princess Lindsay says,
"There's three gear to help. There's gear to help you in Three Tooth Lake. It is hidden in Miragia."
Thanks, Your Highness. Okay, what? Is she the Princess of the Shadowlands, or what? Or does she just claim that name because she thinks it'd be really cool? Yeah, your guess is as good as mine. Get away from me. That's right, I got a couple of extra lives. I'm not too upset. Squishy. Now, there's two ways to go about this. You can go up this way, or you can go this way first and then go up. But whatever. I got that part fulfilled, now I can move on. Before I get too far ahead of myself. There. Oh, that's much better. Oh, it works perfectly. Luckily, I just saved. Phew. So it's like nothing happened. Well, you know. That's okay. I can safely say the stream's going a little bit smoother. Minus the fact that these slugs are peeing all over the place. I can safely say these guys would not make good pets unless you housebreak them. smart that time, are ya? Huh. If you like this and any other videos that I do, hit that pretty follow button right there, and you'll be able to see me broadcast twice a week. Our dude. Yeah, it sounds like a very good plan indeed, bearded one. Now, what if he did have the beard? Would he say, sounds like a plan, oh shaven one? Who knows? Level, there's one yellow crystal, but it has two doors and you can only open one. You too. extra lives. Unfortunately, by the time you get to him, it's a little late. That stupid bug. Get over here so I can squishy you. There they are. Squishy, squishy. Let me know. I'm still working on the OBS settings to make sure everything runs smoothly. Stupid. Keep on saving. Thank you. much better. Now, I'm not trying to be perfect or anything here. I'm redoing this because I just wasn't very satisfied. Oh, yeah. There we go. If anything happens, I don't have to worry. My point exactly. It's not that I don't mind dying. There we go. So that little guy right there. Just land. Squishy, squishy. Stay away from me. Squishing you. I stand corrected. Stupid bug. No need to come for you, mister. Squishy you. Joining in. Hello! That stinks. It's alright, I'm close to my extra life anyways. And of course I forgot to look down, so my bad. That's for sure. There we go. There we go. Saved. You get away from me. No lucky you. Ha! Serves you right. You know, you look a lot like the last guy I rescued. No. Really? level a lot. Get away from me. Progress. Thank you. So satisfying. Alex calls him Gramps. Wow, being very respectful to your elders there, eh, Keen? Thank you. old DOS games, you had to save manually, whereas nowadays, here, everything just saves for you. Case in point.
Drugs are bad, okay?
Hold on. Let me go back. Strange. I had the key card prior to entering the room, and now it's gone. Better. Come on, dude. Back this way. May the road rise to meet your feet, Mr. Member. Whatever. Alright, I think that's six, and I only have two more to rescue. Let me check. Yeah! I know which two levels to go to. But I'm going to stop it here. Alright, a much better run, and a much better stream. I will see you guys next time. Last part of Commander Keen, Episode 4, Secret of the Oracle. Last time, I rescued six of the dudes. And now I've only got two to go. And with that said, let's begin! Somewhat strange that I'm going to a place called the Isle of Fire. This. You think the island would be nothing but ash? Come on, guys, this way. Whoa. There's not an adjacent island called the Isle of Marshmallows. Roasted marshmallows, anyone? And across the way, there should be an Isle of Chocolate, and across from that should be an Isle of Graham Crackers. Anybody up for s'mores? Okay, let's try that again. Take two and action. I was not paying any attention. Plan, but right idea, wrong execution. Forgot about him. Yeah, this dude's a hard to avoid. Thank you. I'm gonna save it here just because I earned that extra life. Whoa. I'm not making that same mistake twice. No, sir. Don't get that way, dude. Don't be hanging around me. With those flame dudes. Oh. Alright, that's 7. One more to go. Last time I did this, I just kept getting eaten by the dope. Not a way to start a water level. Let's try that again. What's nice is that not far from the start. Fishies who will follow you around. One of the few times where Commander Keen actually gets a helpful ally. And it's not that big guy. The iconic dope fish. Yeah, I gotta swim my way through him. Come on, you guys. This way. Press the jump button down, you swim a lot faster. No, come on, guys. Come on, follow me. There you go. Whoa. Cut. Yeah, this is the level where you're completely defenseless. And that's a shame, because there are a lot of mines strewn about. Sacrificing yourself, guys. Whew. Jesus. Well, I got the extra life, so let's just continue. I'm not gonna bother wasting time reloading something. Jeez. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble all of a sudden. But like I said, as long as I keep getting that extra life, I'm not gonna care too much. And like I said, you are defenseless. You can't fire your gun to save your life down here. And even if you could, I highly doubt it would affect the dopefish. I'm not falling for that again. No, 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 no. Alright. Before I do anything stupid, I'm gonna do this. Phew! There's our dude. Save it here. Come on, dude, take a bite. Swimming. With that said, that's the end of Commander Keen Episode 4. It was a little bit of a short stream, but well worth it. The thing I find really funny is that this dude's been underwater the whole time. You're the last one, fella. Let's both get back to the Oracle Chamber, just as soon as we fish your soon-to-be corpse out of the water. Yeah, I can imagine. Commander Keen goes all the way to this spot right here, only to find out that the Oracle's dead. And just fishes corpse out of the water. When you return, they'll be like, there's supposed to be 8 guys, why are there only 7? Commander Keen's like, he drowned. And everyone else is like, but that's just a... That's just my thought process right there. Anyways, this is the ending right here. Wow, this is really an impressive way to activate this monolith of ancient wisdom. Click.
Everyone be silent. Portal is about to speak. He's got a dead battery or something.
if it did have a dead battery, where would they go find one? At the local hardware store? The Shikati are a race of shadow beings from the far side of the galaxy. They are finding an they are building an Armageddon machine and are planning to blow up the galaxy with it, then rebuild it to suit their needs. Let's think about this for a second here. Blowing up the galaxy with it and rebuild it to suit their needs? What would they rebuild it for? So you're just blowing up a galaxy just to create another one. Makes no sense. We live on the third planet of the Korat system, which is 71,000 light-years from Nastis 4. The Armageddon machine is almost complete. And this is what they look like. Okay, so Commander Keen pretty much reacted to nothing. These Shikati are toast. Thanks for the scoop, Orphal. I'm out of here. Nothing done to rain on my folks. Oh, the backstory was is that Commander Keen stunned his parents temporarily just so that way they don't know about what where Keen is going. Yeah, what a razor child. Meanwhile, back on Earth. His parents are in a stunned daze. To be continued. Yeah, way to show concern for your parents, Commander Keen. Jerk. They stunned him and just left him outside. Wow. This is just an advertisement for episode 5. Thanks, meh. Yeah, that top score was a previous encounter. And with that said, that is episode 4. And that is the end of the episode 4 stream. I will see you guys next time.